All right, let's talk pants. I live where summers are hot, but also full of bugs. So I prefer pants to shorts a lot of the times. But it's hard to find pants that aren't too hot in the summer heat. So what have I found that works for me and could work for you too? Let's see on another 1 minute gear review. These are the Arcteryx Lefroy Pant. These are made for hiking and trekking in warm weather. The fabric is light, comfortable, and has excellent stretch. Does it have pockets? Yeah, it's got two front pockets and a low-profile zipper one on the thigh. It's crafted at a fair trade certified facility, and I love the hook waistband closure. Very secure. They have a nice textured surface that keeps them from sticking to your skin when you get really hot. And they've proven durable over time. Is it waterproof? A light DWR, but they dry very quick if they do wet out. Other cool features? Articulated knees, a gusseted crotch, great for movement. The fit is standard and clean. Worth it? Yes.